What is your name?
My name is Julie Hawkins Ennis.
Who are your parents?
Charles Hawkins and Roberta Tony.
Are they from this area?
My father is from this area. Okay. He actually grew up in Bryantown. Mm-hmm. And not far from him, from here, I guess that's Baden area, but it was mm-hmm. a nickname right. to that area called Dog Patch. right. Malcolm, is that Malcolm? Mm-hmm.
What was it like coming up around here as a child?
My dad would, because I was actually lived in St. Mary. Mm-hmm. My parents were separated, but my dad lived right not far from here, so mm-hmm. he would pick us up. They come to this area. It was fun, you know. We, mm-hmm. There was a little store that I remember in Dog Patch or Malcolm, mm-hmm. where we would walk to that store and get candy. And mm-hmm. we had a lot of family here.
Right.
You just spoke to DeSales. He's mm-hmm. my cousin, so I remember going to their house, the farmhouse, and running up and down mm-hmm. the hill. And this oak tree they had there, that I think now is gone, isn't it? Isn't it gone? We used to climb on that oak tree. Mm-hmm. My Aunt Ethel made good food. she did. And we were, yeah. So I remember all that, coming here, riding through the mm-hmm. area, through this area with my dad, and visiting mm-hmm. different family members.
Right. What'd your grandparents do?
I don't know exactly what my grandmother mm-hmm. did. I think she was more a homemaker. Okay. By the time I was born, she was like in her 60s, 50s. So she stayed home. But she did own, and DeSales, correct me if I'm wrong, she owned and managed like clubs, right? And I think one of them was called Starlight.
Around here?
Around, I think it was
Mechanicsville.
So she owned clubs, wow. from what I know, you know. Matter of fact, my dad told me that since we had such a large family, all the boys worked the bar. Mm-hmm. And all the girls were the waitresses.
Oh, wow. Put everybody to work.
The whole family worked, yeah. So she was, I think she was known for that. Like mm-hmm. I said, by the time I came along, I think, you know, she'd gotten older.
Right.
What house did your grandmother live in?
In this area? Well, it was in Malcolm, which is maybe, 6 miles from here? Mm-hmm. But they would come down here. As a matter of fact, I talked to one of my uncles the other day about it, who is my dad's brother. So he gave me some information on Eagle Harbor. They said they used to call this the riverfront. And it was, you know, a place where blacks came because it was the only beach they were allowed to come to. Mm-hmm. And they would come down here for all kinds of activities. I had never heard it. They said, we used to call it the riverfront. I'm like, really?
What do you think is the most important thing about this area?
The people.
Okay, yeah. Well, it's...
The people, our culture, mm-hmm. The appreciation for our culture, because mm-hmm. we really appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Now that we really know, it's almost unique.
Yeah, it is.
Our culture is very unique. And I think that has a mix to do with just how we were raised and the religious aspect of it, mm-hmm. and our love for family in this area, I think. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What would you like to see happen with this area?
I would like to see the history preserved. Mm-hmm. I would like to see something like a Williamsburg, like mm-hmm. maybe restructuring the homes, like, mm-hmm. and keeping the homes though like they are.
Restoration.
Restoration, that's what I'm mm-hmm. trying to say. Keep them like they are. Just tell the full history of the area. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I don't think the full history is being told.
Right.
You know, that's all. Because we always, when we had a little store in the area, but you only went there for like Kool-Aid.
Right.
The Kool-Aid packets or, actually my grandmother did, the sugar or,
What was the name of the store?
McKay's. McKay's in Leonardtown. Not the Mickey's, in McKay's. Mm-hmm. And we lived like maybe 2 miles from McKay. Wow. Yeah, which is in St. Mary's County. They're a popular name. That's a popular surname in St. Mary's County.
So what draws you back now? What role do you play in this community now?
Oh, in this community, I'm helping to preserve the history. Right. I hope. Trying to get people to come out and talk about it. And mm-hmm. like I said, because it was just our life. Until you start talking about it, like, well, I guess we are part of some type of history.
Of course you are.
You know, but it was just our life. Mm-hmm. It was just our way of life, you know. where I'm from too, there's something, you know, maybe because, you know, I done took the mic now, but we eat something called stuffed ham at home. And it's a ham, it has to be prepared for like 3 days. Mm-hmm. And then you take different types of greens, mix the greens up and put them in the ham. Well, that's what I always ate. I didn't realize it was only, and I know we're talking about Charles County, and I'm probably going off track to talk about St. Mary's, but all the people in Charles County also make it, but it's indigenous from St. Mary's County. But I grew up on it.